came to an end, Gifstar's offensive firepower proved to be too much for Decada Basketball Club, and the defending champions were officially dethroned. With the win, Gifstars secured a slot in the qualifiers of the BAL tournament in 2023. As I was leaving the city, I was satisfied by how fast the game of basketball is growing in Mogadishu, Somalia. And there was only one question left. Is Mogadishu becoming the hub and the destination of high-level basketball players in East Africa?